Hello friends, welcome to HR Education Guru. Today I am going to explain the bell curve method in performance management system. This is one of the most important method that is followed in many organizations. I am going to explain the bell curve method with an example. Now let us assume there are 100 employees who are working in the organization. You have to measure the performance of all the employees using the bell curve method. So in bell curve, there are some conditions have to be followed. So I am going to explain what are the conditions. 10% of employee as excellent, 20% of employee as good, 40% as average, 20% below average, 10% as unsatisfied. After the performance appraisal went into the organization, you have a bunch of data that contain the performance of each and every employee. So 30% of employee should be rated as excellent. You can motivate them by giving a bonus, incentive, or sometime promotion in their position, and 40% of employees should be rated as average. So you have to take a special care of this 40% of people. They may be in a question to rise, why they did not rate me as a good or excellent performer, why they put me in average performer. You may be in a position to tell the answer for this kind of employee. And 30% of employees rated as a below average. These are the people having skills but not know how to use the skill to the particular job. You may in a position to give a superior guidelines, and if possible you can send me to the training center also to develop their knowledge. And thank you for watching this video. I hope you understand what are the conditions to be followed while following the bell curve method in performance management system. If you like this video, please click the like button, and if you do not like the video, please comment below. And if, in order to get more HR related video, please subscribe down. Thank you for watching this video. It is bye from Manikandan. Bye.